If you're writing content for your own business page, it's nice to have the option to be able to save drafts to come back to later. And that's what you can do with the Publishing Tools app on Facebook. Here's how. So here I am on my business page and in the create post. If I now click in it, you can see this little option here. So the information, post scheduling and additional options are available in Publishing Tools. So I can go from here to there. And you can see publish posts, schedule posts, and drafts that we'll deal with. Or if you don't want to go from the posting box, you want to go straight to it, rather than go down and put a post in place, go straight to it across this top menu. You have to be an admin for the page, obviously, but once you're there, you're in there. So now if I say create post, a number of options are available. So the first one is you've got a choice of where you're going to post it to, and you've got a choice of posting it to newsfeed and also including Instagram in the post. But we're focusing on draft posts, and the immediate option is share now. But if I click on the share now options, you can see schedule, backdate, or even save draft. So let's try saving draft. So I'll say hello, this content, or later. I'll just select one of the options. And rather than share now, I say save draft. And you have the choice of whether it goes public, that's everybody on the page, or you could have a restricted audience of certain people. So you can, even with pages, you can designate who gets to see the content, but I'll stick with public and I'll say save as draft. And now as I click on drafts, I can see the content appear and the date it was uploaded right there. So if I click on it, that's how it looks. Now, if I want to then share that post, make it live, be aware that the drafts no longer hold that content. So essentially, as soon as it moves out of draft, you have to recreate it. So be aware of that. But if I now say in the edit buttons, I've got the option to publish, sure, but I can say schedule. I can specify a date and time I want to publish, starting with the current date. So if I say maybe in 5 minutes time, I think that's the limit. 10 minutes, sorry. So it needs to be at least 10 minutes further on. So if I say 3:05, that'll go now go into the scheduled post. And you can see that it's scheduled for 3:05 p.m. Let's now switch the view to the brand new version of Facebook, 2020 edition. And that's here. And you'll see what Publishing Tools looks like there. So exactly the same options, schedule posts, publish posts, we're already there, and any existing drafts. As you can see, the original draft has disappeared. But yeah, essentially exactly the same in the 2020 version. So you can see that this makes it a lot easier to create content on bulk and go out at the right time, suitable for your audience. And that's key. Always look at the insights of the Facebook page to see when most of the users who like the page are online. And that gives you the best times to post it out there. So that's how you use the Publishing Tools and create drafts on Facebook in 2020. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.